The following contest is a six-man tornado tag team match. Introducing WWE from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
breaking off tornado tag rules.
That means everyone is in the ring at the same time. It's going to be Bedlam. Sweet, beautiful Bedlam. Reversal after reversal. Perfect. They did their game.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. There. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Snap, suplex, very effective. Solo reverses and looks to capitalize.
Driven down.
And he just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
He's going for the pin. This could be.
Some of his win now.
Arms trapped. Roll up to the eye. Cover. Is that enough? Kicks out after one. I don't know what more this superstar could do to put him away. And Williams got turned around in there. Strong impact. Rapid fire. Samoa drop. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He eludes the contact.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Watch the quickness on this.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, Randy Orton.
Randy Orton.
Vintage Orton.
AJ's out. Plays over.
Still has a great amount of fight in them.
Counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized there?
Powerless position to be in right now.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
Here are your winners, Randy Orton, LA Knight, and AJ Styles.
That's a big victory for these three here tonight.